My buddy Big Jack had a shiny new Mac. He's known far and wide as a log hauling fool. Out there to make every dime that he could. He broke every contract, he broke every rule. Up north, Jack had landed a big paying haul. He was a happy, well-satisfied man. He decided to give his wife a phone call. And you might say she upset his entire plan. She said,
I sure miss you, Jack. I wish you were back. I'm glad you decided to phone. There's something that I have been trying to say. I'm tired of being left all alone. And there's gonna be a whole lot of loving going on around our home this weekend, dear. And if you want to get in on any of it, Big Jack, you had better be here.
It didn't take Jack long to park his Big Mac, put his contracts back up on the shelf. I've never saw him so shook up like that, or quite so entirely He turned over that haul to a buddy named Paul, bought him a long plane ticket instead. There must have been something in the tone of her voice. He believed his wife every word that she said. She said,
I sure miss you, Jack. I wish you were back. I'm glad you decided to phone. There's something that I have been trying to say. I'm tired of being left all alone. And there's gonna be a whole lot of loving going on around our home this weekend, dear. And if you want to get in on any of it, Big Jack, you had better be here.
Just a message from home.